during the Great Tribulation, Jehovah will use his hand to maneuver many of the wicked to actually use their physical hands to slaughter each other. And then he will use his hand to wield the forces of nature, to use the immortal Christ, the immortal 144,000, the mighty angels. He will use them to sweep away, sweep out of existence the rest of the wicked, along with this entire wicked system.